Okay, here is the HD-016 low. Well, I'm just talking for the camera. HD-016 on low only. Medium. High. As you can see, it's a super wide flutter without a whole lot of throw. It's a custom light. There's my BT21 on medium. And we are on the Billy Goat Trail at Yellow Creek. I am riding with Mostly Mike. Check him out on YouTube. Turn the helmet light off again. Yeah, that's low. Medium. This HD-016 almost doesn't have enough throw, so I almost need to run it on high. It is my favorite neutral white tint though. It's running two XML2s at a 5B1 tint. Somewhere around 4000K. Low, too low. Medium. I'm gonna throw this helmet light on for the descent. I believe the helmet light is a 5000K. I think it's a 3C tint. Whoa! Wow, this trail's pretty narrow. Oh boy. Make the switch back and climb. Whew. Ugh. bars. Oh crap. Oh my gosh.